Nézd rá, Vigigrigre! Na sziasztok, én Antti vagyok, és a Fallout 4 folytatása folytatódik a folytatásban. Kire nézzek rá? Ránézzünk a ránézőre. Igen, most az... Strong. Jó, tényleg, te vagy vele most. Az meg... Sem. Ja, a rádióba kell most pofáznom, hogy én most mit akarok, és hogy jel, vagy van ez a... Kik ezek? Nem tudom kik. Kik dolgozik az intézet. Közelebb hozom már kicsit a szart, hogy... Protect and serve. Neked van csak ott, remélem nekem adja a köcsög. Nem, akkor kinyílik a faszomba, szóval. Welcome back. It needs some refining, but I think we can consider my serum a qualified success. This is a qualified success? There were some side effects to the process. I seem to have hair again, and I've retained some muscle mass. The genetic resequencer needs more work. Still, I take your point. This is a significant advance, but only for one strain of FEV. It will take years, perhaps decades, to generalize my formula.
Wait, you want to make more? Turn more super mutant human?
Ultimately, yes.
No, no more. Super mutants not want to be human. You not change me. You not change anyone.
But that's a long way off, isn't it?
It will take years at the very least. Certainly under these conditions. In any event, you're welcome to make use of my lab. Or help yourself to any of this junk if you want it.
In the meantime, let the heaven do this. But to me, excuse me. The mid pump box made the good joke has serve. Protect and serve. Na, na, odas! Ide adta! De most ez neki való? Ilyen... Mit anyádat kell szétzúdni, te nyomorék? Megmondtam neki meg. Ruha! Nesze! Mondom. Tö! Kurva jól. Kurva jól nézel ki most már. Sem van sisakod is. De milyen jó, hogy ide jöttél? Menj már innen! Hullámcsat, az mondjuk ott nincs sok, mondjuk 3000 darab, de még de elviszem ezt is. Miért kell dumálni? Miért nem adod ilyen? Szögesülj magaddal. Oké. Okay. Ez a szupermutás, megyünk innen a csába. Mely büdös van. Ugye? Nem. Kicsit. Ó, ez mi ez? Az ki ezt te? Nem te. Másik. Ja. Na! Ránézzünk arra. Kacsira, megnézzük, jó? Nagyon jól néz ki. Ah, most beszélünk a rádióba egy kicsit. Mi van? Dumálják ki, ugye? Persze. Ő csinált titeket. Na!
Tengo mentoring. Oh, mentoring. Yeah.
For years now, you have suspected that the Institute still exists. That we are among you. It is true. But it is not the whole truth. We're here. And we are. Here to help. Our superior technology represents the future of the Commonwealth. Today, we activate our nuclear reactor, ensuring that we will persevere long after the world above ground ceases to exist. Ensuring that mankind has a future. We have no desire to interfere in the unimportant details of your... personal freedoms. We simply insist that you do not interfere with Institute operations. To do so would result in... unnecessary difficulties for all parties. Rest easy. Know that the future is... in safe hands, and that mankind will thrive under our guidance.
Well, that was interesting. Perhaps not what we originally intended, but it will certainly get your point across. Now it's time to make sure that everyone hears it. How would you feel about making a little trip to Diamond City?
I could use some fresh air.
A quaint phrase. Though I'm afraid the air there is anything but fresh. The radio station in Diamond City is listened to by many in the Commonwealth. If we'd like the people to hear what we have to say, it's the best way to reach them. Before we preempt their broadcast, we need to ensure it reaches the maximum range.
Do my monitor again, bad.
You'll just need to install them to boost the
broadcast. Jó, fel lehet szabítom a kurva rádió, hogy csak haladjunk tovább. Jó. Fasza. Oké. Tényleg pedig annyit untatja az ember, mint az állat. Jó, öreg ember. De jó, gyerek. Az. Megbeszéltük ezt is? Yeah.
Stinks like humans here.
You hear about the battle between the Brotherhood and the Institute? Yeah, well, kitérek a harc alterítésére, Shelly. Total bloodbath. Mi arról hallják, mikor alterítésére meghalnak. Az érdekesebb lesz. Elég izgalmas. Nyádat ijedgessed, mit kiabálsz? Bad meg, félsz? Köszi. Na, jöjj már városi rádió. Megjöttünk.
Hi. There.
Travis.
Mi van?
Don't break my stuff, if you don't mind.
Ennyi. Nem szedem. Fúziós mag 4 darab. Akubanya.
Okay. I usually...
Kussolja már be.
Don't.
Hát megbesz... megvédtem már, nem? Beszélj. Igen. Mi van? Hagyjál már. Beszélek én. Hogy ne beszélnék. Én ne beszélnék? Nem tud gyors utadni, ja, mert benn vagyok ennél a bátor ember. Mi már arra... Na. Nekem jobban. Még ez a ruha nekem is megvan. Ez a nagyfőnök ruhája.
I can't believe it. We won.
Excuse me.
We couldn't have done it without your help.
I can't believe it. We won.
Megem. We couldn't have done it without your help. Jó. Oké. Nagyon jó vagy. Beszéljön a geci elé. Hát ez még ott van. Jó.
Just as you gave life to father, he gave life to many of us.
Jó.
From what I hear, that rogue.
Okay. Jó lehet, hogy mindenki ilyen fehér köpenyes. Akármilyen ruhában van, én meg... Milyen páncél van? Tényleg nincs a hatütekni, azt mondjuk, és akkor azért kell páncél. Zöld páncél ruhám van. Hosszú a ruhám, az ott mindegy. Na, menjünk, kapcsoljuk be a generátort. A foglalkozás semmivel. Fúziós program. Minek az? Hát ide. Ez mi? Csukjás tiszta szobaruha. Tiszta szobaruha. Hát ide. Kösz. Hát ide. Ez mi? Ó, de jó. Zuhany. Bassza, most már rosszás lesz a ruhám. Nem baj. Mi van? Nem érdekel. Fúvóeszköd, bizbasz csillagszóró. Eli. Szóval szöreg.
Na. Köszönjük.
I'm all set. But what about the reactor?
The initial round of tests is finished. All readings are nominal. So yes, I think we're ready.
Jó, akkor nyomjuk be a gombot, aztán haladjunk. Is the moment we've all worked towards. After all your effort, the time has finally come to start our reactor. No longer will we be forced to compromise to survive. No more will we need worry. Nem kéne becsukódnának az ajtónak. Reaktor státuszt. Sugar mill reaktorban. Ó, nagyon jó. Folyindítsuk el. Ez az.
My father and I couldn't be more proud of what you have helped us accomplish. And we look forward to achieving even greater things in the future. The Institute is now truly mankind's best hope. Thank you. All of you.
Son.
It's almost hard to believe. After all those years of hard work, here we are. We've arrived. Look what you've made possible.
Now that the reactor works, what's next for the Institute?
We'll get to that. There's more work to be done before the Institute's future is guaranteed. The Directorate has convened a meeting about how to proceed.
Yo.
I'm not going to attend. You should be there as Director.
Megyek, ott leszek. Mint igazgató. Jó, megmondom nekik magamét. Nem erre kell menni, hogy... Merre kell menni? Tudom, mert te ki? Inkább mutatna utat, meg kitalálok egyedül is. Erre. Megmosom magam. Vaj, de jó volt. Megint.
There's no need to gloat. Man enough to admit that I lost.
Mi lenne úgy fejezni be ezt egyébként, hogy a intézetnek a javára. Ha már ennyire benne vagyok itt, akkor most valamilyen szinten mindenki túl akar élni, jót akar. Ha már egyszer megtaláltam a gyereket, az meg egész életében ezzel küzd. Itt élte le, azt hogy pusztíts valami mindent. Most azért nem tudom, mit csináljak. Mindjárt kimegyek, én nyílom azt a nézhitet is, a faszom. Jól tudom, hogy már nincsenek ott, de... Ők gépek. Igazából az alkotók ellen fordultak. Így is fel lehet fogni.
X688 sounded very impressed with your work at Liberty. Looking forward to working with you. He doesn't give praise lightly.
Na.
I'm happy to be here, Dr. Fillmore. I hope I do the position justice.
I'm sure you will.
Right now, we're all here because it's finally time to stand up for ourselves.
Let's not be dramatic, Justin.
There's nothing dramatic about it. We're in a position to push back, to assert ourselves here. That's what we've talked about all along.
To bring you up to speed, obviously there are groups in the Commonwealth that stand in opposition to the Institute's goals. With the reactor now online, we have the ability to not only expand synth production, but to project power to a much greater degree.
We'll be much better able to defend ourselves. It's a good position.
True, but I don't think we should stop there. The Directorate has agreed that steps must be taken to ensure our safety in the long run.
Let's just spit it out, shall we? The Directorate has decided that the Brotherhood of Steel need to be eliminated.
As the incoming Director, we felt it important to inform you of the decision and get your thoughts on it. So, where do you stand?
Na, most elárulok egy titkot. Ezzel kapcsolatban, ha nem intézettel pusztítom a civil testvérséget, akkor a... kik azok? A másik csapat. Akik sziteket mentik meg, na azokkal kell elpusztítani. Tehát ha intézettem megyek ki oda, igazából akkor csak ugye gépek lesznek mellettem, és emberek nem is érhetnek meg, ugye.
I agree. We hit them hard before they have time to react to our new position.
Good. That's just what I wanted to hear.
As director, it's up to you and how we focus our efforts in achieving this goal. We'd like your input on what direction we should take. Do we increase synth production or focus on weapons development?
What would the results of this choice be? I'd like to make a well-informed decision.
Well, if we increase synth production, we'd be able to deploy more of them to the Commonwealth to aid in our operations. Weapon development would improve the weapons we have available to us now, making our synths more effective in the field. Which would you prefer we focus on?
I've seen enough to know that weapons are the key to winning wars. Let's focus on weapons development.
As you wish. The advanced systems folks will get to work immediately. Thank you very much for your time, sir. That's all we have for the moment. I believe Father wished to speak with you once our meeting concluded.
Rushed work is sloppy at best, and deadly
at worst.
Surplus power should translate to increased efficiency and productivity.
Apologies. I have an urgent message from Z. I have an urgent message from Z-114.
Your quarters have flooded, sir. There is danger of extensive damage to your personal effects.
Do you have any more details?
Some of your prized possessions from the surface are in immediate peril. To avoid any undue tragedy, please see Z-114. At once.
We'll need to update our safety procedures for the new reactor.
Hi, Doc.
You make a lot of trips to the surface, right? Maybe you can help me out with something. The Brotherhood
Again.
Of Steel has developed some impressive technology, and I think we could learn some things from them. The best place to start would be to study their design schematics, assuming you can get your hands on some.
Sure, I can do that.
Great! We've got a lead on a small Brotherhood salvage team. That's a good place to start.
Oké, megyünk szétzúzzuk a acéltás feliséget. Mit szólsz hozzá? Nem, persze, amikor velük voltam, akkor jó volt arra, amire, de... Ők olyan buzik. Másképp vannak, mint mi. Tényleg mindenkit meg akar ölni. Aki a robotokkal kapcsolatban vannak, úgyhogy ez nekem nem nagyon tetszik.
Strong feels strange, like enemies watching.
Nem, emelre van. Ez emelre, ott. Ele strong, ja? Szavasz. Nem találtam el. Mennyire messze van, hogy mi? Most eltaláltam. Jó, katyázunk itt. Faszomból vagy te.
For the Brotherhood.
Ja. Amikor egy popá lettek, mert úgy látom. Ez oda, ide, oda. Utazás, komolyan mondom. Azért van egy gyors utazás, ez végig galoppolj mindent, hát szerintem. De egy év alatt emelt neki játszani. De ez is valami, miért nem tud itt lent lenni? Miért kell neki ott fent hemberegni? Hemberegni? Az mit jelent? Fent hemberegni? Fent lacafacázni. Mi van?
Ah, there you are. You've met with the director. I assume they made their intentions known? It was difficult for them to reach the decision to engage in open hostility. What about you? You agree with their decision?
How long has this been coming? When did they decide on this course of action?
The arrival of the Brotherhood's airship was the final straw, really. There's just too much at stake. You can't afford to lose it all. You know, Father,
It's no secret that you worked with the railroad in order to first reach the Institute. The depth of your involvement with them has been called into question repeatedly. I'm sure you can guess by whom. The question is, where do you stand with them now? Do you count them amongst your allies?
Does it matter? What are you getting at?
I think it's obvious. For the Institute's position in the Commonwealth to be secure, the railroad must be eliminated. Completely. As our primary above-ground operative and someone who has had previous contact with the railroad, you are in the best position to carry this out. So what I'm getting at, simply, is this. Are you willing to destroy them?
Is this really necessary?
I'm afraid it is. I take no pleasure in it, but it must be done. For the sake of everyone in the Institute. And it must be done now. Are you willing?
There has to be another solution here. Something less violent.
I'm afraid the time for hesitation has passed. We must act decisively and we must act now. Will you do it?
Ne? Vasútnak is annyi, meg a céltelsőrénységnek. Az vagy nem mentettem előtte. Tudok menteni közbe.
I hope you're not too overwhelmed.
I won't do that to them.
Even knowing that they would kill all of us, you included, to get what they want. I'm sorry, but consider this an order. It must be done. I'll expect a report when they've been eliminated.
Tudom, én vagyok az igazgató? De ez Demona. Mert az, ami a tétesülésségnek pusztulni kell, az még hagyjál, mert az ott tényleg megélnének. De az...
Just as you gave life to father, he gave life to many of us.
Aj... Ez mi ez a hülye duma? Várjál már egy kicsit. Menjünk csak vissza.
Sounds like those raiders at Libertalia were quite a handful.
We got more than enough power, thanks to the new reactor.
Hol van a... Jöjjön meg magadat, nyomorék.
I wish you could have known father as we have.
Higgs and Loken are lucky to be alive.
Ez tényleg jó volna úgy ismerni, mert akkor... Csak amíg elétél fogva, akkor mondjuk segíteni kellett volna, nem kibaszni engem oda a gecibe, aztán boldoguljak. Mondját. De hol van ez a hülye robot? Másítsa már.
All maintenance requests should be directed to the facilities division.
What took our five so long to reach? You must act now. The Brotherhood of Steel has discovered the location of the railroad.
I'll warn them right away.
Thank you. I was hoping for more time to organize a rebellion, but it's clear we cannot delay. Once you secure the railroad against the Brotherhood, tell your people we are ready to fight. Go. Now.
Kap arra valami. Ezek az a teherokat vajon? Kérem, hogy Doki kigyógyítson ebből a szarból. Mi nekem van ilyen? Látok van? Oké, Doki. Hello!
I really appreciate your help with this.
I have some Brotherhood schematics for you.
Great! Can't wait to get a look at them. I guess you took a pretty big risk to bring me these. I hope I wasn't asking too much of you.
That depends. How do you plan to reward me exactly?
Well, I guess I could give you these. Just keep this between us, okay? I'm not really supposed to be handing out fusion cells. If you come across any more of these blueprints, let me know. In the meantime, I'll see what I can learn from them.
Mi van? Nem fúzió cellát adott ki most. Nekem fúziós magot adja.
Reporting status. All functions normal.
Ami hát a normális.
Pam wants to talk with you. She's in back.
Contact Dr. Amari. She'll have more details on the route.
Z1's rebellion is ready, but we have a crisis. The Brotherhood's on their way here.
What? What are you talking about?
That's not all. Institute has ordered me to kill you. All of you.
I guess they consider us a real threat after all. I suppose we should be flattered. So really, the question is, what are you going to do about it?
You're alive, so what do you think?
I don't have time for guessing games, and the Brotherhood could be here at any moment. Quick, take this. Tom made it for you. Sounds like we're going to need it. Everyone else, mobilize. We got Brotherhood incoming. Assume defensive positions. Reinforce glory in the tunnel.
How did they find
us? Move!
Damn! The booby trap in the skate tunnel is blown.
That company!
Incoming! Anyátokat! De most kik jöttek? Anyádok, nézd már abba azok, ha megölnek. Nincs egy gránátom? Ne bassza már fel. Fegyver. Plazma gránát, ugye hogy van? Meg kell gránátot dobni? Olyan régen utolstam, ahogy jön ezzel. Miért vagyok a vasút ellensége?
never, never
die.
Ebbe az, hogy bedobtam a gránátot, biztos az volt a gond, ugye? Tehát... Bazd meg az anyád! Ne fordulj már hátad, bazd meg, hát!
This was strong caring for human.
Baszki. Hát ilyen köcsök se voltam még, hogy... Hát most már mindegy. A picsába bele. Kinyíltam Desdemonát, aki az Isten ez. Bele ezt a szégyen. Na mindegy, most már ez így alakult. Hagyjál már, nem mindegy. Ellenségük lettem ezeknek a buziknak most, annyira mindegy. Hát mindenkinek az ellensége, vagyok egyedül csak a... Kik azok? Tudom, melyik kik azok. Akikkel kezdtem a bulit. Talán azok. Azok talán vagyok az ellensége. Békbeli kabát? Jól van, de ez Demona. Napszemüveg. Ide vele. Ezt is. És akkor most a robot is meghalt. Hát akkor rázadni se bírnak a izék. Hát most kikhez jönnek ki. Fasza. Találjuk már meg ezt a... Csajt. Szerintem ő lenne az. Csak... Leesett a feje. Ez kicsit mókás. Hát nem, nagyon csak kicsit. Jó van, akkor... Jó van, akkor intézet nyert, legyen az. Jó, van, de hát a többi vasúlyvezetője. Ezek jó pofák. Jaj, a templomhoz mentek, hogy arrafele menekültek el. Na baszki.
Before they fell.
Majd vele tudtam vele beszélni, hogy menjen én a faszomba. Mikor mentettem utoljára? mindjárt kiderül. Nem akarok kinyerni mindenkit. Nem tudok menteni. Jó, de szarom, meghaltál. Rossz volt a rossz helyen. Mondjuk nem volt piros. Mint ha megálltam, akkor szerintem piros lett. Nem tudsz utazni. Hogy tudná? Te nyom. Adat. Nem. Betölt. Csak megnézem.
I iced the coursers before they found Dayan. This time, at least.
Excuse me.
Saw some of your work along the trail. Not bad. For a human, that is.
For a human? What do you mean?
You're born in the Wild Human Model 1.0. You ain't bad for that model. Not in the same league as us since, but... Hey, not your fault.
You're a synth?
In the artificial flesh. And before you start with all the questions, the only thing I'll say about it is this. All those rumors out there are bullshit. I'm as real a girl as you'll ever meet. The only difference is, I bet your assembly instructions were a hell of a lot more fun. Listen, you caught us at a shit time. We're still recovering from something I can't get into. We're a man down, though. And if anything Deacon said about you is true, I'd like you on our team.
What? You don't believe Deacon?
Given what I saw, yeah. You might be the real deal. I know Dez said we don't got room, but talk to Deacon. I'm sure he's got an angle. He always does.
Hey, Glory.
You. You're the real deal. You actually made it inside the Institute. We're actually going to do this. I don't know how yet, but we're going to rescue my people.
Hey, Glory.
Coursers are in the field. Your life and mine just went to shit. You think that is going to stop me?
Dead not need things. We take.
Én nem tudsz utazni, köcsög. Miért nem? Most értem. Bassz meg az a nyátokat, hát. De én nem látod, hogy gyors utat, majd... Akkor dögölj meg! Nem tud gyors utat nyerni a helyre. Meg fogtok halni mindegy, annyira mindegy, most. De már... Északi vég. Na, oda tudok már menni, hihetetlen. Kinyitok az internetet is, ennyi be az, mert nem számít semmi. De kihalott. Hú, bazd meg a szögösszítés, akárki terhet. Más nem tud mondani.
Work is done. I am sorry. I know it was likely difficult for you.
It needed to be done, and so it's done.
Make no mistake. It's never that easy. Not for any of us. There is obviously one final threat the Institute faces.
What is it? What's this last threat?
Well, perhaps it's not that obvious after all. The Brotherhood of Steel covets technology and has made it clear that we cannot peacefully coexist. They will eventually come for us and attempt to take what we've spent so long creating. We need to destroy them before they can destroy us.
Destroy them? What exactly do you mean?
I mean we eliminate all Brotherhood forces in the Commonwealth. But the problem with the Brotherhood of Steel goes beyond the edges of the Commonwealth. It's not enough to destroy them here.
There are more of them out there in the world, Father. And they too will come for us.
You have something in mind if that happens.
I'd like to prevent it from happening in the first place. We will show them that if they interfere with us, the very technology they value so highly will be turned against them. We will teach them that we can appear at a moment's notice, wherever we please, and they cannot ever stop us. They will know better than to ever interfere with us again.
So we're just going to attack them?
There's a plan that's a little more involved than that. Dr. Watson should be in the lab. He will explain the details to you. Time is of the essence.
Jó, szerintem ezeket megölöm, meg mit tettetőre, akkor lehet, hogy tényleg most már ez lesz az utolsó videó, hogy hál a jó Istennek. Még az lenne jó akkor, ha már egyszer ezekkel vagyok, hogy akármikor tudnának nekem küldeni robotokat, ha segítség kell. Először meg kell javítatnom a ruhámat.
Rushed work is sloppy at best and deadly at worst.
Mi van?
Dr. Watson,
did you need something?
Any special projects going on that I should know about?
Are you referring to something in particular? Has something happened?
Sean says it's time.
Oh, well, I guess it's been coming. I suppose we should get moving. Let's go, Rosalind. Sean says it's time.
What now? I'm still working over the code that robotics sent over. The algorithm is a mess. It's not even close to peak efficiency.
I know, but we need to move quickly on this. Dr. Orman has done most of the hands-on work, so I'll let her explain the basics to you.
Okay, thanks. Is this really exciting, or is it just me? So, you know that the Brotherhood's main operation is at the airport, right?
I'm aware of that, yes.
Okay, good. If they were a little less intelligent, we wouldn't even be talking about this. We'd have just swarmed them with synths. But they're not idiots. They've managed to generate an EM field that's messing with our ability to relay in.
So we just relay onto the airship and sabotage it?
Won't do us any good. There's no direct connection between their robot and the airship. So the immediate area around their encampment is a no-go. They don't, however, have the entire airport covered. We can relay you in to a point at the edge of the airport, and then you can get in and take down the generators.
We'll have the element of surprise, if nothing else.
Exactly. You'll have surprise on your side. Should give you some time before they can organize a real defense. For every generator you take down, it means we can start relaying in synths, giving you even more of an advantage. And, oh, I almost forgot. Take these.
And these would be
Oh, you'll like this. This thing, and I haven't come up with a good name for it yet, it basically deploys a beacon marker. Wherever they land, we can lock onto them and relay synths directly to that position. If there's a hotspot, you can drop synths right on it. We've only got a few of these, so put them to good use. Don't go tossing them into the bay.
Okay, that's pretty good. I'm impressed.
I know, right? I mean, thanks. I thought it was neat. But still, it's just to help. Your real job will be to reach Liberty Prime. You know the deal with that, right?
What's Liberty Prime?
Evan can give you the rundown.
Right? Sure. Liberty Prime was a pre-war experiment by the military. The Brotherhood found it when they moved to the Capital Wasteland. They never could get it up and running. Till they got help from Dr. Lee.
What did she do?
Designed the power system for it. Small, but powerful enough to get the thing moving, and shooting, and apparently throwing bombs. Now, Dr. Lee had access to everything on Liberty Prime. I mean, everything. While we don't have it all written down, we've got enough. We know what it can do, and we know how to take advantage of that.
We've taken everything we know, made a few modifications based on what we think they've done with it in the past 10 years. And, this part was my idea, uploaded the whole thing into a modified synth, capable of delivering the virus directly into Liberty Prime. The little guy is going to be exposed and vulnerable, so you'll have to keep an eye on him. Make sure he doesn't get shot, you know?
With Liberty Prime on our side, that'll give us a hell of an advantage.
He's not going to go stomping around, and he won't be taking orders. But he will have his weapons and targeting systems overridden. And he'll absolutely recognize their airship as the primary communist target in the Commonwealth. So your end goal is ultimately pretty simple. Get to the robot, then hold the position while the synth does his thing. Oh, and don't worry. We'll pull you out of there before everything explodes.
If you've got any questions, this is where you ought to ask. If not, they're probably ready for you upstairs in the relay room.
What have I got for backup?
With our reactor online, once the field is down, we can throw everything we've got at them. And believe me, we will. If you've got any questions, this is where you ought to ask. If not,
jó van, ezt nem mondtad.
In the relay room.
No questions. Let's do this.
All right, good luck. I'll send word that you're on your way up.
Dr. Lee might not show it, but I can tell she's excited about having the reactor online.
Jó, nyugodjál meg, aztán először nyugodva először is használom a teleportot, hogy megcsináltassam, amit meg kell. Ugyetsz. Eddig kicsit másabb lesz mondjuk a... Lehet, hogy azokkal kellett volna először ezeket lerobolni, aztán meg... Á, mindig. Mindegy. Számít. Te szereted a levegőt? Jó, rendes vagy amúgy. Állag, hogy menj már innen a faszomba, kösz. Most semmit a dugnánk. Na, most tök jó, hogy csinálod a páncélomat. Kész? Kösz. Ja. Semmi. Lézerpuska. Nem kell. Nem is értem, hogy lehet ennyi szar nálam. most sem lehet. Biztos élvezni nagyon a hentelés, de ő nekem nagyobb a tűzeleje. Igen. És nála semmi. Miért is nála semmi? Mindegy. Ja? A teleportot tudunk oda majd menni, ahova kell.
It must make you proud to see all that father has done.
Nem vagyok az, bazd meg. Csak már mindenki meghalt. Na, hoztam minivalót, fasza. Hát igen, így kezdett a tétes feliségelni halt is, hogy használtam a teleportot, na. Ez nem is nyomtam semmit. Mondom, nem nyomtam semmit. A robotszerelő állomás, tudom, van nekem is ilyen. Igen, és mit jelent? De itt csak csajok vannak.
last of them. We may have some trouble.
Oh, birth me. És hol a generátor? Nem itt mutatta, hogy fent van? Hogy kada felmen.
Something's out there.
Right here.
Can you see this?
Who's there?
I think, damn it.
Huh? You must be terminated.
Na, vissza! Nem, hova már? Nem képesség, felszerelés, te hülye, gyógyszer. És van az a pipikpak? Nem. Ez is jó. De.
For Elder Maxon.
Targeting sensor fully operational.
I
someone present.
Te no, van meg valami egy generátor, de hát hol?
Intruder, hold. It's right there.
Jó, szétbarkácsolták a ruhámat, baszki. Támadás.
Proceeding to target.
Stealth capabilities. Fascinating.
Nothing to report, sir. Reporting status. All functions normal.
Come here. Let me hang you. I'm hit.
Hey.
Initiating transfer. Let's defend this position.
System. Initialize.
Stop! 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 Do not! Do not!
Target.
Kwaski. Ez olyan minden alkat itt lelőttek rólam, de mindegy. Tudom, hogy felesz a ruháját a bölcsnek. Most van öröm mindenkinek, és mindenkinek hát a gyereknek. Uha. Akkor látom, hogy már ott van a... Ott.
It must make you proud to see all that
father has done. The main actor is Biscay.
You wouldn't be here if it weren't a success. I'm glad it worked, but I'm glad you're safe.
We're all safe now.
For now, yes, but there will always be threats. You must remain vigilant. Ali has always been loyal to the Institute. And to me, you can rely on her for help. Once I'm gone, it's all up to you.
Is there some other way? Another treatment that can help you?
Nothing permanent, no. The inevitable could be delayed, but at increasingly terrible cost, I simply decided it wasn't worth it. Don't worry about me. You need to look ahead. Focus on the future. Our time together has been strange, hasn't it? I spent years wondering what you were like. Thinking about all we missed out on. I want you to know that I'm grateful for the time we've had.
I'm glad I found you.
As am I. Thank you, Father. You've helped a boy achieve his dreams, I think. I think I'd like to sleep now.
I've lost Sean. All over again. I close my eyes. I see my life before all of this. Before the bombs. Everything can change in an instant. And the future you plan for yourself shifts, whether or not you're ready. At some point, it happens to all of us. This wasn't the world I wanted, but it was the one I found myself in. The Commonwealth. My home. Ripped apart and put back together. I thought, I hoped, I could find my family, cheat time, make us whole again. The way we were. But now I know. I know I can't go back. I know the world has changed. That the road ahead will be hard. This time, I'm ready. Because I know war. War never changes.
Na, az mi van? Akkor ő már... alszik. Mi ez a hülye zene? Ennyi volt ez a csoda. We are honored to welcome you here.
I know this is a difficult time, but you're the director now. It's time for you to lead us.
Már mindjárt vezetlek, nyugodjál. Mi kell javítani a... robotomat, vagy miért is tened a páncélt. Csak ne rossz csúnya páncél, vagy rossz prongált páncélre hagyjam abba a játékot. Igaz-e? Igaz, Antti. Hogy lenne alumíniumom? Hogy? Bibi? Mert szerzünk. Valahonnan. Mert hogy elvigyétek a ruhámat, mert megütök mindenkit. Ja, mert sérült? Vágom. Hát, ehhez nem kell annyi minden. Én nem éltem, én nem lehet kiszállni, úgyhogy beszállni, hogy ki. Ennek is kálló. Szomorú. Na mindegy. Majd a szereztem alud, akkor majd megcsinálom. Mindig is áthelyezem a ruhát, az jó. Nem bírtok senki, mert behozom a ruhámat. Ezt is nem viszik el. Így. Itt jó lesz. Na, csak egy 8 órát. Hát akkor ennyi volt a Fallout 4, köszönöm, hogy végignéztétek, izgultátok. Hát, és akkor sziasztok. Jó, ki vagyok pihenve, nézd meg. És szerintem a nem tudom, mivel fogom folytatni. De most egy játékot eszem, le is től, majd a ment is lehet elrakom. Ez kell. Kurva jól nézek ki. De és akkor ezzel búgyózok. Oké, sziasztok. Ahoj, cső. Hello, Ada. Jó, hogy jöttél. És mert tényleg sziasztok.